going on, guys? Ralph here. Sorry about the messy hair. I just woke up an hour ago and I just started working in my car. So I do apologize if I haven't uploaded much content on my channel because I work full-time as a nurse, so it's really hard to balance making videos and editing, plus like I said, I work full-time, work 5 times a week, and it's really hard to catch up on making videos for the car. But since the last video, I didn't really made a lot of changes, just some few, and I'll show you what are the updates. So I just got my D37's powder coated to book bronze, and I just started working in my car an hour ago, so I took out the door guards because I'm gonna put my new side mirrors on, and I took out my I think it's called rain gutter shield. I'll be painting them with satin black, and also I just slapped on some new decals from Joey Lee of the Chronicles and the Rita Dogfight by Sean Lucas. So thank you guys for sending me these decals. And like I said, I'll be putting new mirrors. So 3 weeks ago, my partner bought me these. These are genuine spoon side mirrors. So I'm lucky to have these because, first of all, it's not really a practical purchase, but I can't say no to my partner. She's been generous to me. That's why I really love her. So yeah, I took off the door cards so that I can take off the rain gutter safely, and as well as I can put my side mirror on. And I'll be painting my wiper valve stems as well because they kind of fucked up, to be honest. So I'm gonna respray these with the satin black. Hopefully my paint is enough because I've used my rattle can paint for this base plate. Originally I only used one can, so it has 3 coats of primer and 2 coats of paint. So that's that type R finish. And yeah, so I'm just gonna take out these and I'm gonna paint the rain gutter visors. But tonight there will be a premeet in somewhere here in Melbourne West. The Sydney boys have showed up, I think it was last night, and I'll record some footage later for the premeet for the Honda Network. So yeah, by a bit I'm preparing the car for Sunday, so that'll be tomorrow. I'm pretty excited, and see how it goes. I'm back, guys. So just a quick update. Started painting my rain gutters and my wiper stems, and I'll show you how it looks. I'm just waiting for it to cure right now, and I'll put them back as soon as they're dry. So just in our backyard right now. So the wiper stems looks dry. Also, those are the rain gutters. They look alright. Much more decent. It's not perfect, but it's much better now. And I'll show you what I've been doing while waiting for it to cure. So as you can see, I completely tore out my panels on the driver's seat. It's because that I wanted to get rid of this antenna. So I already bought an antenna block plate, and so all you have to do, guys, just pretty much take out this panel just below the steering wheel. You don't have to take panels underneath the hood latch. Don't do that, you'll waste your time. And then I don't know if you can see it, guys, right there, that thing, yep, that's the antenna. So all I have to do is just pull that out, so it will separate. It's just like an auxiliary port. All I have to do is pull it out, and then once I've disconnected that cable, I can pull out the antenna easily. So there's a lot of work that I need to do today, and also I have to head to Bunnings because the hardware for the stock mirrors doesn't fit onto the spoon mirrors, so I have to get six screws to make it fit into my car. Take the thing out. So as you can see, I'm just gonna keep this one. These are the washers. You have to keep this one if you bought the block. So this is what I'm talking about earlier. All I have to do is just pull it out. It'll come off on its own eventually once you start pulling out. By the way, the plate's screwed, but with I think it to minus screwdriver. So yeah, just gonna give this a bit of plane and this as well, and then I'll put my antenna block plate. So I just cleaned it with a glass wiper, and then also just got this OEM antenna block off. If you guys want to order it into your local Honda dealer, there's the serial code for the antenna. Case Wong from JDM Tours helped me buying this stuff, so thank you so much, Case. He helped me bought a lot of genuine Honda parts from Japan, so I'll show you some of the parts I hasn't shown you guys yet. So I got like a couple Type R parts, but I haven't installed the others because it needs a bit of TLC. So it'll be uploaded in the future content because it's quite a big job. But yeah, let's just continue with the block off plate. All right, so this is the finished product for the block off plate. I do notice that the plate that came off from Japan, it's a bit different from the Australian plate because the washer goes on the opposite side. As you can see, it's not really snug, so it's going this side instead of going this side. I tried figuring out and have a play with it, but it's not really working, but couldn't be bothered. Looks alright, and I have to take out my antenna as well because my radio doesn't work. It only works for Bluetooth MP3. So yeah, I think this one's alright for the meantime. Jeez, lots of things to do. Oh yeah, and I'll show you the parts that I just picked off. Engine base, it needs cleaning. So I got this OEM Type R grill. It's a pre-facelift Type R grill. So as you can see, it's still on championship white. Couldn't be bothered respraying it with frost white. Just gonna press with the time, and as well as gonna respraying the car in the future. So should be alright. And as you can see, my wing is the same color as well. It's championship white. Doesn't match my color of my car. And I'll show you a couple of things that I bought in Japan as well. So, I bought these OEM popped up our headlights. Needs a little bit of TLC. I already started sanding these headlight because the right side is starting to be fading, or there's a color yellowish that is going on with the lens. I haven't buffed it yet. I have to buy a buffing pad that you can attach to the grill and then buff it with a cutting compound. So what I did, I sanded it with 1200 and 2000. And my plan is, because these lens, I mean these headlights, this is the one, this one's completely intact, so I'm just gonna reseal this one because I think this one has a, the lens is not really sealed well, so I have to reseal it with some rubber glue on it. This one, onto the left side, it has a broken tab, but the rest of the tabs are intact. So I was thinking if I'm gonna use my stock SIR headlights as a donor, I'm gonna transplant the gunmetal inner part of the headlights to my other headlight. So what I'm going to do is just gonna take my SIR tabs, transplanted into these headlights. The lens, they look alright. They can be refurbished. It won't be that hard. So yeah, I'm just gonna see if it's worth doing that job, because I have to order some. I think it's called Morimoto refurbished glue. I have to order it from Japan. It costs around $30 US. So once I get that, I'm gonna retrofit this headlights, and I'm planning to buy some LED taillights as well. On eBay, because the reason why I wanted that, because I've been following Carmack across Instagram, and I saw his taillights, which is, I think it's Rise, but the Arise taillights are discontinued. So I'll see if I can manage to retrofit it. So what I'm planning to do is I'm gonna buy those LED taillights and take this housing out and transplant it into the eBay LED headlights, so I can get that LED finish, but at the same time I keep the OEM appearance as well. So it should be dope once I do that. There's a lot of trash in my car. As you can see, we don't have a garage, and I have to put all my stuff in my trunk. So yeah, I'm just gonna finish everything and I'll head to Bunnings later to put on my side mirrors, and should be good. Alright, so it's currently 5:30 in the evening. Pretty much done everything on the preparation of my car, but I haven't washed it yet because I have to cook for my wife, you know, priorities first, or else she'll be nagging at me. No, I'm just kidding. So yeah, I'll just head to premeet today. The Sydney boys are out here, so one of the Sydney boys messaged me on Instagram. He said if I can come over. It's like, sure.
And yeah, I will be driving out there. It's just 5 minutes away from my place and we'll see how it goes. I'm pretty much excited. I'll bet that there's a lot of clean cars out there right now. So stay tuned, guys.
I use my middle.
Track life fender cuts.
Like
APL side mirrors.
Look at my middle.
GT wing.
Yeah, everything. So I actually.
Very diffusers as well. Very well executed.
Yes, I think it's
this is Jacob's EK K20, came from South Australia. It's pretty dope. These are Rokaru's DC2 Integra.
Are you still on that?
JDM front. Very nice.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Did you just grab the hot?
DC5s from Sydney.
How bad is your underneath your... Oh!
That's
very clean EM1. BOYS front bumper.
Okay, I think you're gonna make it.
done.
I need more.
Finally together, huh? After how many years?
I'm fucked up. I'm fucked up.
Follow.
Does anyone got 8 mil?
Oh, it's alright.
Shut up.
Oh,
what's the
turn? Fuck off. So you got a 2, I got a 2. Cool.
That's no joke.
Fuck, I can eat off this
guy. Okay. Hey! Hey, what is that?
Fuck.
Fire, bro. Let me meet him first. Let me meet him first.
Nah, you're dogged, bro.
Do you want to hear it?
Nah, what is it?
The guy says don't worry about it. What's <you? laughs>
Nah, I'm just gonna straighten it out.
Nah, he's gonna just drop off.
Yeah, I'm gonna drive back.
Oh, you got like, you know, like 12 hours ahead, bro.
Huh?
What are you going ahead on
now? I'm going home, bro. Alright, you guys, see you later, bro.
Nah, you're not going anywhere, bro. Just get them both.
Oh, right.
Got the twins here. Follow from Sydney, Richard from Melbourne.
Wait, hey, Kyle!
Fuck you, Jason! Who's straight?
You
can't even fucking pop it, bro. Alan, you're fucking...
Alan!
Hey, we won the first round!
Fuck you!
I think that you're
I'm happy. Hey, she's got this guy, man.
Don't ask me.
Bro, I'm ready. Come on. Come on.
Hey,
I'm back at home right now, so the premeet was really lit. I really enjoyed it. There's lots of clean cars, both from Melbourne and Sydney.
So we'll be much more better tomorrow because pretty much all of the big hitters from Melbourne will be showing up there. Okay, so it was really great. Had to chat with a few blokes. And finally, I had a chat with Paolo. So we just pretty much messaging on Instagram. And he was a really nice guy. And man, his car is really, really aggressive. And I really dig the setup on his car. So, and so I'll be uploading a separate video tomorrow. For the HN or Honda Network. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so and hit the like button and comment down below if you want to see more of this kind of content in the future. I'll try to be as active as possible on YouTube, especially on the car scene. Like I said, guys, I'm a busy person, work full time, and just luckily this weekend was a holiday or a long weekend here in Melbourne, so I did manage to squeeze by my interest in cars. And yeah, and one more thing, because before me and my partner used to share the same channel, but I kind of look onto it that it won't work because we have different contents. So I'll be uploading this video into my new channel and I'll probably upload my old videos and bring it to this new channel as well. So I hope you guys like my video again, subscribe, and have a good one, guys. Peace!